been finalist on two occasions. Former world number six, Pat Cash. Congratulations on your victory this afternoon.
Thank you. Yeah, it's a tough one. Yunus is very tough to play, and he's incredible power. I'm lucky he missed a few shots today on the forehand. Normally, he doesn't miss those. It took me a long time to get used to his serve and the sun coming on the corner, the court. Very, very difficult. So we found it a little bit difficult the first set. I'm happy with the way I played. It's nice to be here.
Yeah, Pat, you were here last year. You play in many of these tournaments. Of course, you still do a lot of work media-wise as well. Wimbledon, US Open coming up on the weekend. Wimbledon, this is something I picked up on as well. You were heavily involved in kids' tennis around the Wimbledon tournament. You're going to be doing a little bit of that here as well. But just tell us about that sort of work that you do at grassroots level as well.
Well, there's various things that I do, but I'm involved in tennis. I love tennis. It's a fantastic sport, and I think it's important for the future of tennis that we have children here playing tennis. And it's fantastic that the players come out here. We work with the kids in the morning, so I'll be doing that tomorrow. And it's enjoyable to coach. I love coaching. I think it's one of my favourite things in the world. I love playing as well, but I don't play as well as I used to. I can still coach very well.
From what we saw this afternoon, you can still play very well. Pat, I'm just going to ask you a couple of questions. Men's game, I mean, you were to the radio this morning, and there was plenty of questions I wanted to ask you. But the state of the men's game at the moment is in top shape with Rafa Nadal. Obviously, Novak Djokovic, unbelievable. Roger Federer, is he going to win another Grand Slam? It's a question you've been asked on many occasions. But certainly in particular, Novak Djokovic, what do you put his sudden transform of form this season? What's his 54 matches unbeaten, only one quarter. To Andy Murray on the weekend, but effectively only had a semi-final loss in the French Open to Roger Federer. What do you put his tremendous form in the season down to?
I think Djokovic has improved probably three or four areas of his game a little bit, and one area quite significantly. I think every part of his game, his forehand, his backhand, his movement, his volleys, he's improved his serve probably 5-10%. And that adds up to maybe 10-12% difference improvement. And when you're number three in the world already, the 10-12% improvement is enough to make you win this championship. So, he just played it for the US Open, but anything can happen. It's always an exciting tournament. Sometimes they have very extreme conditions. Very, very hot in New York. Sometimes very windy, and sometimes a lot of rain as well. So it's,